crib. Said you were going over there. Then I took the keys and hit them so you couldn't go nowhere. Cause that's what we do. That's what we do. That's what we do. That's what we do. Sometimes you can make me mad and I can make you cry. But when things get bad, we stand right by each other's side. Cause that's what we do. That's what we do. That's what we do. That's what we do. I walk out the door and you scream whatever.
Yeah, man, we back right here on B93 Hemp Hour State. Man, what you think about that new joint right there?
Man, I love it. Sound better.
She sound raw, like she going through some things. That's what it sound like to me. Sound like
it sound raw. It sound good.
I say,
but you know, R. Kelly, you know, he getting old, so you think he can still hang with the youngsters, you know?
Oh, yeah, he still hang out. You know, he coming to Dallas here pretty soon. I forgot what day it was, you know what I'm saying? You know, he doing the whatever you call it, some tour he got going on. I got looking at the tour. Yeah, I'm gonna here in the next couple hours, man. I will have the tour updates, man, coming out to 3 p.m. today. Know what I'm saying? Get a lot of stuff, man. Got a lot of exclusive stuff, man. I can hear it, man. But I will be loading up the new Webby exclusive from Jeff, from Lil Boosie, man. I know nobody heard it yet, but I will have it up on the radio station at B93 Hip Hop R&B Radio Station. So y'all might want to stay in tune for that and don't miss that one. But right now, man, I'm going to get into my girl, Miss Beyonce, you know what I'm saying? Kyle Dance for you, you know what I'm saying? Even though I don't got no money like they be going to the club
yes,
like that. But
it's so, my jam. It's so, my jam.
So we're going to get right into it, man, right here. B93 Hip Hop R&B Radio Station. Huh? Let's go.
I just want to show you how much I appreciate you.
Yes.
Want to show you how much I'm dedicated to you.
Yes.
Want to show you how much I will forever be true. Want to show you how much you got your girl feeling good. Want to show you how much you understood. Want to show you how much I value what you say. Not only are you loyal, you're patient with me.
How it is,
you can never say how it used to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, we back right here live on the show, man, at B93 Hip Hop R&B Radio Station. You know what it is, man. It's your boy B, Miss Lady LG in the building. You know what it is, man. We in this thing chilling early in the morning. I know everybody at work chilling, know what I'm saying? Say, man, this is how you can tune to the show. Download the app on iTunes or iPhone. You can download on Android. You can be AT&T, T-Mobile, Sprint, Metro, PCS, Virgin Mobile. What's that other phone they got out now? I can't even think of it. What's it called? Let's Talk, Real Talk, whatever you call it. I don't know what it is. You can go to Walmart and get it, however you want to do it. But this is how we like to do our show, man, from where I'm from, man, as far as love and talk, different types of music. I'm about to give y'all the classic old school joint today, man. I know y'all at work probably got the app on your phones probably at this point. At home, know what I'm saying, doing your work, probably working the garage. Probably got it on however you want to hook up. But we're going to get into my boy Maze featuring Franklin Beverly. You know what it is, man, before I let you go. I don't know who I let go. I'm just saying, though. we going to get into it, man. We right here, man. B93 Hip Hop R&B Radio Station, man. Let's go. Ha. Old school of the day. Ha. Before I let go, Yeah, that's my joint right there. I love that right there, man. That's like the anthem of the song in the club, man. If you don't play that in the song, man, you ain't no real DJ, man. That's just how I see it. Right now, we just live right here, B93 Hip Hop R&B, man. Lady G in the building. Know what I'm saying? We're going to do a quick commercial. We're going to take a quick 5-minute break, man. We're going to come back. We ain't going no man. It's after 10 o'clock, man. I know everybody's still chilling. I ain't going nowhere. I got it all day. So, you know, even though I might ain't getting paid right now, but we're going to say we're going to try to get that arranged some kind of way. All to all local artists, know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all stay tuned with me, man. We got a lot of stuff we're going to be putting together. Get your music right. We need clean music for the show. We'll get y'all exclusive interview, man. We got plenty of listeners, know what I'm saying? Just buzzing out. We just started the show, man. First day on the show. So, you know, just give it time to get everything together. You know what I'm saying? We get y'all in rotation. Yeah. Know what I'm saying? So just stay tuned for that. Like I say, tomorrow, 12 p.m., Ground Up Records, Mr. Rowe in the building. It's going to be crazy. Y'all do not want to miss out on this cat. This dude like the next Dave Hollister. Any old school cat put together, man, the dude is raw with it. So,
wow.
So all you ladies out there, I don't know if you got a man now, but hey, you might want to tune in for this right here, because this right here is going to be really exclusive for the show.